Example 5.32. A concrete bridge is designed as a parabolic arch. The road over a bridge is 40 meter long, and the maximum height of the arch is 50 meters. So write the equation of the parabolic arch. Okay, va? So the given that first one, the arch road over the this one is going to 40 meter. Okay, va? Next one, maximum height is 15. Okay, va? So first of all, solution. First graph sheet. Okay, va? For arch consideration, but the arch we made downward open arch. That is the downward open arch means downward open parabola. So downward open parabola is going to x square is equal to minus 4ac. Downward open parabola is equal to x square is equal to minus 4ac. So the arch downward open parabola. That is the downward open parabola, that is called the arch. Okay. The height of the arch is this one, the height. The maximum height 15 meter. So this one is going to 15 meter. This is going to 0,0. That is called the vertex. Okay, va? Next one, 40 meter long. Road is 40 meter. So this one is going to road 40 meter. So 40 meter means this one is going to 20. This is also going to 20. For this point is going to x, 20, minus 15. This is this one minus 20, minus 15. Okay, va? Point. So write the equation of the parabolic arch. So first of all, the general equation of the parabola. The general equation of parabola x minus h the whole square is equal to minus 4a into y minus k. Now h comma k is equal to 0,0. So x square is equal to minus 4a into y. Therefore the general form x square is equal to minus 4a y. To find out the value of 4a, so that parabola is passing through for any one of the point. The first point minus 20 comma minus 50. The second point 20 comma 15. So the parabola passing through the point. The parabola passing through the point 20 comma minus 15. Okay, well, 20 comma minus 15. This one x, this one y. So replace the value of 20, the whole square is equal to minus 4a into minus 15. So minus minus plus, this one 20, 20 is going to 400 divided by 15. 400 divided by 15 is equal to 4a plus. So 4a is equal to, so this one 3 times, this one 8 times. So 80 divided by 3, that is a 4a answer. So therefore x square is equal to minus 80 divided by 3 into y. This one is going to cross multiplication of right side. Left side 3 x square is equal to minus 80 y is a equation of parabola. Okay, one.